in his barn. Lumber. It's an old water cooler. It smells like, I don't know, mouse piss in here. Oh, the Rika doing something with it. Looks to be they're fixing her up. Oh, fridge is too clean. Got a leak in the roof. Not a bad little joint. I don't know who owns it or what they're doing with it. Obviously they're fixing something up. That must have been the guy that was here. Can't do a toilet check on that. It's not even hooked up. Ooh, basement. We'll check that out here shortly. Yeah, somebody's either starting to or did start to fix this place up. Small little place, but it's cool. How'd you do that?
Magic.
Closet. Like I say, it's a small little joint, but let's check out the basement. No boiler system. Ho 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 ho. Bam! This probably goes out to a Belco or something. Nope, it's, wow, a little overhead door. Like a little garage shed. Thing, but diggle. There's only one problem with that. Trina wouldn't fit in. Yeah, we stumbled across this just by pure accident. I The electric still appears to be on, so somebody is doing something. All right, let's see if we can go out to that barn.
Okay.
This would be a cool little house too. Got potential.
Yep. Definitely.
Potential. All right, let's go out to that barn. This is where I want to be. Close the door. An old organ. All sorts of stuff in here for somebody just to leave. We gotta find out who owns this. Microscopes. Movie projectors. There's all sorts of good stuff in here. Damn. All sorts of good stuff. We have to find out who owns us.